became a master at archery.
Lee took archery in fucking school. He's got 8 bows, 7 tubes of crazy glue. I don't know. It is what it is.
I knew that I would eventually be in the competition. It's a marathon, not a sprint. And I just used my brain instead of my brawn, which I know I have also.
I got the silver because I got 18 points.
Everywhere you go, and the guilt you feel is the weary soul, yeah, of the hour.
I feel like I fucking won the whole day. I'd never shot a bow and arrow before, and I somehow didn't finish last.
Figure my natural abilities will take over and I'll end up winning. Any other questions?
What does it feel like to have barbecue sauce on your face?
It just shows that I finally ate some food once today.
My gatherings were quite good, consistently through all 3 rounds.
Oh, I'm ready.
Make it
so. Was there ever any doubt? It's nice to win something once.
Lee, can you tell us what you learned in that archery class you took in college and you were able to put in play today?
Yeah, consistency and form.
Is this something that you've just been fabricating the whole time to get a chance to be in the spotlight?
Yes.
Yeah,
son of a bitch.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.